Here's Brendan. He's in the spare room, on the lilo. Last night, late, Brendan's wife, Sandra, called.
Hey, how are you doing?
She needed picking up, but Brendan was on his second glass. So, snorted Sandra. Awkward. Come on, she said, you'll be fine. I'm sorry, love, I can't.
So that's a no, then. Excellent.
Sandra's language became very colourful. Look at her. She is proper cross. Ooh, that is not good. Brendan's been exiled to the spare room. Lad's in the doghouse. But alive.